አንድ እንቁላል መጣን እዚህ ባጭር ብሩሽ ተቀባው አውቄ ነው ለነጠፋሽ እንዲያለች ረጅም ከሆነ አይመቸኝም። ከለሩን እንዲያሳምርልን እንቁላል እንቀባው።
ሰሊጥ እንመሰንስበታለን።
And he says he is leaving effective immediately, and he essentially is pointing out that the reason for the standoff, Anna, is because of the way the Attorney General had tried to carry this out. He had tried to appoint the New Jersey U.S. Attorney to take over the job, passing over the deputy in his office, who is under normal process would be the person who takes over, essentially going outside of that chain of command. And so what Berman seems to be suggesting in his statement, that he is accepting that the Attorney General has now decided to go through the normal process, that he is accepting that he is fired. The Attorney General just in the last couple of hours, I had sent a letter to the woman saying that because he had